Thank you so very much. Good evening, everybody. That was David Maslanka, Honer. I've had it for a few years now. We lost David last year in 17. The Wind Ensemble did an incredible concert of a piece that he started and his son finished. And I thought this was a great time to go ahead and put Maslanka on this program. His vision was to have an entire stage full of percussion instruments, and I think that was achieved this evening. David Maslanka was such a gentle spirit. I was so fortunate about 20 years ago, exactly 20 years ago, to have him sitting beside me while I played one of his pieces in my studio. It's a marimba solo, and he sat right beside the marimba. And there was a piece in it, a little portion, where he didn't write any time. He just wrote a recitative. And he questioned me. He said, "So, what are you thinking right there?" And I said, "Well, I'm just trying to play it like someone would sing it." He said, "Right." He said, "What are you thinking? What are your words?" I said, I'm sorry, I'm not thinking words. Then he said this, "Is there anything significant that's happened in your life lately?" And I said, "Yes, our daughter was born about a month ago." He said, "Perfect. Let this part be about your daughter." And so I played it thinking about Hannah, and I looked at him and he had tears in his eyes, and so did I. And he looked back at me, he says, "All right, I think you got it." Unbelievable spirit. He will be missed greatly. The next piece is Ivan Trevino, Thank You. Completely different than what you just heard. This is an amazing, very pretty piece. The colors are just spectacular. This ensemble that's about to play for you, this is their first semester in the KSU Percussion Ensemble, so that's a pretty neat feat as well. So please enjoy. Thank You.
Thank you.
21 years. I'm not conducting this entire concert. We are so privileged here to have a second percussion on the faculty, percussionist, extremely talented soloist as well as a teacher, Dr. Maria Kearney. And she is going to conduct this next piece. We were in the consortium together, not even knowing each other. She was at Stetson at the time and I was here. And Balgender Seacon actually had this piece as wanted to do this piece. So a lot of people stepped up and did the consortium. And so she was one, and we also got into it. I never programmed it, and this is probably exactly why. As well as Mario on faculty, we have an incredibly talented solo pan artist. I'd put her out there with anybody, Dr. Kayleen Justice. So they've collaborated on this piece, and it's just about as special as it can be. So you don't get a chance to hear solo pan very much, certainly with a percussion ensemble, certainly in a piece of this magnitude. So please welcome to the stage, help me welcome Drs. Maria Kearney and Kayleen Justice.
Thank you. Second movement is the Ebe spiritual journey, has to do with the Ebe people from Ghana and the funeral ritual.